welcome to our Christmas play. It is called Hey You.
We tell the Christmas story from the point of shepherd and becoming a shepherd. And we hope you enjoy it.
1,000 years ago, there was a mean ruler.
He made a big decision.
I don't have a census.
You should all return to where you were born.
You will be counted.
2, 4, 6.
Your names will be recorded.
What is your name?
Isaiah.
How on earth do you spell that?
Very soon across the lands, the streets were full of hustle and bustle.
Everyone got ready for their journey.
As night fell, us shepherds were watching our sheep.
It was really late and the little one couldn't settle.
She could tell something was going on. She felt curious.
She watched a couple riding on their donkey. They were snoring loudly.
I wonder where they are going.
The herd seemed to be too excited.
was trying to sleep.
I'm sorry.
I just can't sleep. What if something exciting happens?
Nothing's going to happen.
Nothing ever happens around here.
We eat, sleep, repeat.
That's all she do.
Something is going to happen. I don't want to be sorry when it does.
Just be quiet!
It's no good. Something exciting is going to happen.
Thank you.
Yeah.
donkey lying in a stable.
We were nervous first.
We were excited.
We decided to go to Bethlehem. Yeah.
Now I saw something happen. We must find out what it is.
The curious sheep began to run after them. Look, this little one doesn't want to be left behind.
Let's take the with us.
In the stable, we could see a baby.
Wow, that was all true.
We have found the Son of God.
Let's give him gifts.
Come on in.
I give you gold.
I give you frankincense.
I give you myrrh.
What's myrrh?
I don't know.
Thank you for the gifts.
The curious sheep pushed their way to the front.
What strange gift to give to a baby? I may want to give him.
The curious sheep was proud to give her gift.
All these people worshipping the baby. Now that really is curious.
Thank you for watching.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.